Welcome back to Let's Play Dragon Quest XI. My name is Karsten. Let's head back into the mountain. And anything down there? Might have to get some type of mount to get down there. Let's head out into the mountain and see what we can do about this transformed dragon guy.
A warm welcome face. Like the spring after winter. Throw open the gate. I must see the end of the dragon and his tail. I must come with you.
Okay. So we have a couple areas here. We have this. And we also have entry forbidden. I bet entry forbidden is where we end up having to go for the to forge the sword. Okay, so we need to get a mount. There's one. Wait, no, it's not. That's not a mount. We'll look down the other side and see if there's a more easily grabbable mount. There it is. How do we get around there? I can get to it easily from the other side. Let's look. Doesn't look like there's that much of a difference. Oh wait, nope, here's one. Pet powers are about to run out. See what this does. Have I watched this one before? I probably should have gone with either sap or heal. Oh well. Okay, let's go up here. You guys are in the way. I'm gonna have to end up fighting you, aren't I? Alright, throw out some heals. Chest over here. Fireball. Come up here. You're gonna block me, aren't you? Yeah. Attack that guy. Actually, I probably should focus on the hand. You... See if you can take him out for a turn. Let's take that hand out. Because they have an annoying tendency to call for backup. Again. All right, let's do this. Heal up.
Don't worry, I'm here to help. We'll soon have that patched up.
Top yourself off.
Victory is ours.
Yeah, back over here. We're gonna run into one of those hands, aren't we? Magma staff, huh? All right, let's look down here. See what we can find. Oh. Ran into some of you guys anyway, huh? Let's do this. That worked. Except for that whole calling for backup thing. Just multi-heal. You guys quit it with a calling for backup. Run away, please. I keep that up just for ease of getting through here. Guys should have been running away. But okay. If we're gonna fight, we'll fight. Guess we need to be reducing your defense. Count as metal bodied? No.
See how you like this.
Well, that worked. Guess I should go back to the academy and turn those in. To do that when I get a chance. I wonder if this thing is protecting me from that fire. Let's go into here. Thank you. Get a couple of you topped off. Just, or close to it anyway. Just to be on the safe side here.
Is this really him? The man who once fought for good, reborn as a beast. Once kind as the sun, once gentle as the spring breeze. Now he burns, rages. For our dear home's sake, I would gladly give my life. He said this to me. He must be released. For Hotto's sake, and for his. Please, end this sadness.
All right, first up, you go into that mode. Jeez. Okay, forget everything else. I need to heal myself. Let's see if we can reduce your defense with that. Okay, good, we did. That means you are free to do something else, like... maybe protect us from fire? What is this?
Perhaps this will help.
Do this. Just because I kind of suspect you might do fire attacks too. Now, multi-thrust that guy. As a dragon. Keep Jade alive. Oh, come on, really? Things first. Get him back up, please. That's not good. Okay, I need to try to keep everyone from dying first, so multi-heal. Now you're not even in yellow yet. You're Defense is also not low, so we're gonna do this.
You shall not prevail.
Okay. Get Jade back up if we can. Again, try to lower his defense. I did not need you to be kept up. Okay. I did not mean to hit multi-heal. But an echo multi-heal is fine. That's okay, that works. Multi-thrust. I guess this. Can get sap in on him.
See how you like this.
All right, and multi-thrusts. There we go.
Well,
there we go. That's boss level XP. I'll deal with the skill points later.
I like the look of this.
A mysterious voice echoes around the cavern.
Mirror now mastered. The season of the beast ends. That of peace begins. I am free at last. I shed my shell of torment and walk in the sun. The mirror's power, though great, could not show the truth. That truth lay within. With it inside me, at last the miasma cleared. The curse was broken. One question remains. How did the mirror get there? What brought the out in? Alas, time grows short. My spirit ebbs like the tide. I drift from life's shore. But I am ready. Knowing that all is now well, I die happily. I ask only this. Tell my mother I love her. I await her there.
When first we came here, rage burned in me at Miko, at her treachery. But though she did wrong, she did it with good reason, or so she believed. She loved her son Ryu, just as we love our mother, as the fox its cubs. Now to the village. Sun shines on Hotto once more. We must share the news.
At last we are saved. Your courage is as boundless as the starry skies.
Mother! Yes!
Can you forgive us? To condone your sacrifice brought eternal shame.
The past is buried. A new season greets us all. A season of sun.
How can the sun shine on a village whose people drift now, rudderless? We believed in lies, trusted one who betrayed us. Who now will guide us?
Not supposed to be able to think for themselves?
The dragon is gone. For this, we thank our friends here, but Miko the most. Though she betrayed us, we only live thanks to her. Our breath is her gift. To sacrifice us must have burned hotter than fire. We must forgive her. A new dawn awaits. We must make our own future. She died that we might. They do not need to know the whole truth. They have seen tragedy enough. The people of Hotto must rely on themselves now. And Atsuko and I will make sure they do.
So now that we've done that, interesting we didn't get a orb from that. Well, I mean, I guess technically that wasn't one of the I forget what they call them, but basically the generals. For now though, take a quick rest at the inn. Thank you. And we'll take a break here. I hope you have been enjoying. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe, and I will see you next time.